Hi, this is Deb Cikovic with Dual Dot Media. Today I'm going to show you how to edit pictures with designs. So we're just going to open a very cute stock shot, two cute little girls. And I'm just going to pick a brush. Well, maybe not. Just don't have one I like. So we're going to go over to shapes. And I'm going to find a heart. Okay. Let's make a heart here. Make another heart there. Then we're going to go and select both hearts. Add a little drop shadow. Do a bevel and emboss. And that's it.